the shot. It went just wide. Drew plays the carom all the way across. Here's Voracek again. Waits, holds, fires, and scores! Jake Voracek goals in three straight games. The power play goal gives the Flyers the early lead.
Boy, what a great decision by Jake Voracek. When he had the puck the time before, he's looking for somebody to deflect, and he looked for JVR. This time, he pumped, he moved in. And I think Bobrovsky was waiting for the deflect. That's the first one. He went for the deflection off the stick of JVR. This one moved in, and ripped the wrist shot, which is also unlike Jake. The third thing that wasn't really typical Jake Voracek, he got this one way up in the air. Got it high, top half of the net. He usually shoots low. What a shot.